Hi, today's lesson is about Aiptasias. These anemones grow and multiply so fast, especially when you're feeding a tank. They will sting your other corals and just take over the entire tank, so the sooner you see one, the better your chances of getting rid of one is. We like to feed our Aiptasias the food that we know that these wonderful little peppermint shrimp will eat. Because once the Aiptasias eat the shrimp food, the shrimp will go in and eat the food and the Aiptasia. So we are going to show you this process. Look at all of these Aiptasias. And every day you walk by this tank, there's double the amount. I have to tell you a funny, quick little story. For the first time in Garf's history, a lady called up to place an order. And Leroy was trying to sell her some peppermint shrimp for her Aiptasia. And she screamed, "Oh no, I don't want to kill them. The shrimp will eat them." She was at a school and they were learning about Aiptasias. And she actually took them home to raise them because she didn't want them to be killed. So every animal somewhere is in somebody's heart. So it's always fun to hear all the stories about what people do with their tanks. But these Aiptasias definitely have taken over this tank, and it's time to get them gone. And we're going to be watching the progress of the peppermint shrimp and seeing how fast they consume them. The next